Is reselling Goodwill items stealing from the poor?